just for that to be okay.
Driver's license last week, just like we always talked about, cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs crying cause you weren't around, and you're probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt. She's so much older than me, she's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs, cause how could I ever love someone else? And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine how could be so okay now that I'm gone. Guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me, cause you said forever. Now I drive alone past your street, and all my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you, but I kinda feel sorry for them.
So loud. Oopsie. Where's that? Okay, gang. Okay, gang. Welcome. My voice. I don't know if it's just me, but my voice is kind of low today. I don't know why. But I'm just tough, I guess. That's my, I got tough man's voice. Hi, Zoe. Hi. Welcome. Yes, I agree, Ace. Anywho, today we're doing something a little different. I didn't want to play Minecraft today. There's not much to do on Minecraft, so instead I'm playing GTA with one of my best friends. He is gonna teach me how to play because I've never played GTA other than, like, I think I've played like once, but I've never like actually really played it. So he's gonna teach me how to play and hopefully we'll get into some chaos. I don't know what you're really supposed to do in GTA. I know you steal cars, but we'll see what goes on. I also, what, it's kind of dim. Is it dim? Oh, it's getting brighter. I got new lights. I got the e-boy gamer lights up there. See, I also rearranged my room, so this is a new little backdrop here that you get. So, pretty crazy. Not started on your Ginny drawing yet? That's okay, man. Drawing is a lot of work. Sometimes it takes a second. That's okay. I'm eating a snack. I don't know if my game still hasn't loaded, but that's fine. One sec. I'm chewing. Okay. Anywho. I'm gonna undeafen and hang out with my pal. My pal Nolan. Where is he?
Once someone else comes in.
Hello.
There you are.
Sorry.
You ready to go?
Yeah, maybe. It's not loading yet.
How do you mean?
Like, it's still not loading. It's taking so long to load the game.
Yes. Yes. This game takes a long time.
So we just gotta wait?
Yep. Is it showing you like the different, like, almost billboard ads looking thing?
Yeah.
Know, like, in the sky? Yeah.
Why is it so loud?
Because you have your game turned up a lot.
Well, I didn't mean to. How do I turn it down? Do I have to wait till it loads?
No, just press Windows G, and then you can turn it down from there.
Okay. I'm trying to get a drawing a day done, but since school switched up the schedule... Oh, yeah. That's a lot. A drawing a day is a lot. So I could see how it'd be difficult to do that, but honestly, like, don't feel rushed. Don't feel
so,
like you have to do them all.
I was just talking to my chat.
Also,
about
hi, Jay.
This. To get you started,
mm-hmm.
and do some like quick, like introduction jobs, just to get like the mechanics down and everything.
Okay.
And then I believe that the version I got you has the first has like a nice apartment in it, which lets you do some of the heists. So we're gonna start by doing that after we do some jobs. And that's like an introduction to heisting. It has it's like its own tutorial section almost.
Okay. Can you speak for a sec?
Hello, my name is Nolan. I am streaming GTA.
Okay. I think that's good.
I also just blew myself up.
Good job. I'm just making sure the audio is good.
Sure.
You know, this streaming lifestyle. That's uh-huh. just how it is when you're a streamer. Oh, goodness. I dropped it. Anywho.
Yes.
So, how has your day been?
It's good. Inauguration day.
We both slept through it.
Yeah. I heard it went okay. Trump wasn't there. Which was just kind of funny. Especially because Pence was.
Oh, he was?
Yeah, Pence was there. I gotta stop doing this. I blew myself up again.
Stop blowing yourself up.
I'm out of practice. It's been a while.
Well...
I'm not trying to.
Oh, while we wait, I'm gonna promote on Instagram.
Good.
I
came prepared and did that already.
Okay, well, I forgot.
Not very affiliate
Shut
material
up.
Here. I just don't know about it.
What should I say?
While we were waiting, I got a new outfit to show off. But it turns out I was just kind of like making a version of an old outfit that I had. So that's my story. How's it going with you?
I'm eating.
Cool.
I don't want to be rude and talk with my mouth full.
I see.
You know.
Maybe you should have eaten before your stream.
Man,
Not very affiliate material.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm in. I'm in.
You're in? All right.
Yeah, I'm still posting on Instagram though. Give me a sec.
Sure, sure. Streamer life and all.
Shut up.
I wasn't even joking there.
But I never felt this way. Okay, I need to change it over on a thing. Hello, where's the game at, though? Hello?
Hmm?
Hmm.
I don't know what you were trying to say.
I don't know if the game is showing up on my screen.
Oh, yeah, that's not ideal.
I need to look at my own stream to see.
Do you usually have game capture on or display capture?
Game capture.
So check under OBS.
Oh wait, no, it's working. It's working. Capturing.
There we go. Okay.
Woohoo! Wait, what did I do? Why am I in first person? How do I get out of that? Oh, just kidding. It went away.
Well, there you go. Happy to help.
I'm in my bathroom.
Cool.
This is me, guys. This is me.
Boo.
She's beautiful.
Boo.
How do I get out?
By walking.
What if I did drugs?
That is your liberty.
I'm taking a hit. Hi, Jimmy. Ooga booga. I'm doing drugs. I'm literally doing drugs right now. How is this allowed on Twitch?
With the bong?
How is this allowed on Twitch? Whoa! Whoa! What's popping? Yeah! Now I'm all high. Ooh,
yep,
everything's
that's what doing
fuzzy.
Drugs will do to you.
Ooh, okay. I regret it now. Because it looks weird.
What a journey.
Why is it all green? Is that what happens when you do drugs? I've never done drugs.
Yeah, that's why they call it the, you know, the green stuff.
Oh, okay, that's I get true. It. Nolan, Ginny says hi.
Say again?
My friend Ginny says hi.
Hi, Ginny. I've never met you.
And then she said, actually give him an awa awa from her. So, awa awa from Ginny.
I don't know what that means.
Can you come pick me up? I'm at my house.
I'm right here. You have to leave your house.
How do I get out of my house?
Go to the door.
How do I... Oh, okay. I got it.
You walk to the front door and you say,
I'm at
apartment.
The front door. I left my apartment. Oh my
Jesus
god.
Christ.
I'm right here. I'm outside.
Yeah,
where are
I know.
You?
So am I.
Oh, hey.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, bestie. Bestie vibes only. Bestie vibes only. Don't run me over.
All right, so here, this is one of the outfits I had. Stop stealing my bike, please.
Whee!
Okay. I didn't even get to show you my other outfit.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh,
what did
God.
You do to my bike?
I've fallen.
Is my bike okay?
Maybe. I think so. Hey, bike. Hey, you want to get up? Maybe. The bike's on the ground. How did you... Oh, can I get on?
Yeah.
In the back? How do I... Oh.
Press F.
I did. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh
my god.
Whoa, what was that?
Oh my god! You're gonna send faces.
Right,
yeah, the whole gang's here.
Going here already.
Thanks for hanging out, guys. Wee. Is it like always nighttime in this game? I feel like it's... Oh
shit.
My god!
No. There's a day-night cycle.
Oh my god. Where did you go? Oh my god.
I'm right next to you.
Wait, hold on. I have to do something.
What did you do?
I have to play Witch Doctor. Give me a sec.
Is this one of your bit rewards?
It's a channel points reward.
Yeah. There you go.
Okay. Well, give me a sec.
Sure.
This is really important. Yeah. In the place to be. Chipmunks on the MIC. Witch Doctor. Everybody, can they do it? Okay, I'm just gonna play it in the background while we vibe.
Okay.
I just punched the air. Where are you? Hello?
You can look around, you know. There's a mini-map to your bottom
left. Oh, hey! The mini-map's too small. I can't see shit.
If you press Let's Z go. Twice, it'll make it larger.
Oh, wow. It does do that.
I'm the dot with a little blue stripe on the side of it.
Ting tang, wah wah, bang bang.
Are you allowed to play that song?
That's debatable.
So no.
But what we've discovered is that the Alvin and the Chipmunks version of Witch Doctor does not get muted on Twitch, but the original version does. So I always just play the Chipmunks version.
That's even worse.
No.
That's like the question of would you rather.
No, it
like,
kind of goes harder. Well, it was the first time I heard Witch Doctor was in that movie, so. I don't know about you. We're just having a nice little Oh god.
Crashing happens a lot. What? I don't have my license, okay?
There's just blood all over. Oh my god.
You get used to it.
What? Oh, bang bang. Ace. Okay.
So?
Yes, please take some breaks. Take some breaks, Ace. You're doing great, though. We obviously really appreciate it.
Do you have a house here?
I don't know.
Try walking up to the door.
How do I get off? Oh.
F. Same
walking
to get
up
off.
To the door. No.
Okay.
I don't think so.
Press up on your keyboard to bring up your phone.
Up. Yeah, that's my phone.
Press down to go to the globe for the internet and click on it.
Ah.
Or press enter. Go to money and services tab.
Money and services.
And then if you click the second from the bottom one, Dynasty 8.
Uh-huh.
And view property listings.
Uh-huh.
Is there... I don't know if this is one of them. Oh, I don't think it is. How much money do you have? Do you know? It's in the top right.
A lot. I don't know how to say that word, that number.
Is it a million?
Not quite. How do I... What did I do? Oh, no. Oh no, oh
okay,
no.
Okay, we're not gonna worry about it.
What
right
have
now.
I done? How do I get out?
Press escape.
What?
The escape button on your.
Okay, I got it. I got it. I got it.
So here we are.
Here we are.
We are going to.
What did I do?
Try something.
Oh my god, there's so many controls.
Yeah.
And I'm just supposed to know them?
You get used to it.
Okay. I don't even know all the controls for Minecraft.
That's a little sad, given that that's all you stream.
Yeah. What are we doing here? Can we go do something fun?
I'm trying to figure this out, because it says that I'm on a job, but I'm not on a job, which is a little frustrating, because now I can't do jobs since it says I'm on a job, but I'm not on a job.
Right.
It's like the U.S. unemployment system.
Oh my god, amen, sister. Where are we going?
We're just kind of driving. Look at
us. Yeah, bestie vibes only. Me and the bestie. Look, the night sky is so beautiful. Wow.
I know what we're gonna do.
Sing mode means I have to, instead of speaking, I have to sing everything.
I'll give you a hint, okay?
For, I think, Nicki 5 minutes. Nicki Minaj?
Yeah.
Okay, what about her?
We're going to the beach.
Oh, no. The beach each. Nicki Minaj?
Nicki Minaj.
Nicki Minaj.
Whee!
I need music. The silence is killing me. Okay. Ah! Okay. What are we doing at the beach? The beach. Oh, it's so pretty. Who are these people?
They're just hanging out.
I want to go hang out at their fire. Hey! You got room for one more?
See if you can get some of their weed.
Are they doing weed? Hey, are you guys doing weed over here?
I think the blonde guy is.
Why am I so tall? I'm so tall.
Alright, I'm gonna try something. I'll be right back. It'll take me like 10 seconds.
Oh shit, you are doing weed. Can I have your weed? Oh no. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. I punched him in the face. I punched him in the face.
That's worse.
I punched him in the face.
Well, now you have to kill them.
Oh, it's fine. It's fine. They're fine. They got over it.
That's surprising.
I just walked away and they're like, yeah, whatever. She's too far away.
Cool.
What's going on? Can I climb these lampposts?
No, you are not a monkey.
Monkey. Can I steal this car?
Yes.
Uh-huh. There we go. Oh no, it has an alarm. Should I leave it?
No.
Oh, there's a lot of people around me. Hello. Hello. How are you? Oh no. Okay. Oh no.
I'm going to try and invite you to something.
Wee. Sports car on the beach.
You see the little invite you got in your bottom left corner?
Ah, yes, I do.
So to accept that, you're
can
gonna
I
press
drive
up
this
on your
into
phone?
The ocean?
You can. It really wouldn't do a whole lot for you.
Here we go.
Oh, you're going for it. What happened?
I'm just floating. Well, no, yep. I'm sinking. And I'm dying. Am I dying? Oh my god, I'm swimming. Go, swim up. Swim up, idiot. Swim up.
The controls in water are inverted, so press S to go up.
What? That's so dumb. I think I died.
Yes, you did.
I died.
So when you come back in, press up to get your phone again, and then in the middle circle or square, it'll have the invite that you'll join.
The job list?
Group together. Yeah.
Okay, and then what do I do?
MT Club from Firebird 063.
And then...
just press enter.
Did I do it? Okay.
Yep.
Cool.
Now you're part
pick me
of
up.
JRHMBR.
Pick me up in your helicopter.
What helicopter?
Don't you have a helicopter?
I do have a helicopter.
That would be what... why did you do that? Why did you run
bike.
Me
get
over?
Get on the bike.
I'm
okay,
getting on the bike.
Why are you wearing,
bike?
Like, camo and also, like...
heels?
Heels. That seems like...
because I'm a girl boss. Kind of... what do you mean? I'm girl bossing in here. Dude.
And we're going to call Gerald. Try and get a job.
Josh says hello as well. Not our Josh.
Hi, Josh.
My friend Josh.
Okay. Hi, other Josh.
Yeah. Other Josh.
This is very nice. I'm getting a lot of hellos.
You and are.
What was it that the other person said?
Awa.
Still don't know what that means.
It's a TikTok thing. You wouldn't understand.
Oh,
Mom.
Well.
We stopping at the red light.
Good we're citizen. We're going into a job.
Where did you go?
I disappeared.
Yeah, you did. I'm gonna crash your bike.
I sent you another... Why? What the fuck?
It's for funsies. I don't know.
I sent you another invite, so go back to your job list.
Okay. I did it.
Yes, you did. Good job.
Someone said, Nolan looking fresh in GTA and out.
Thank you so much. That's... Okay.
Wait.
I appreciate it, but that means that you were in my stream, and then you saw that Sadie was streaming. Which, you know, affiliate, I get it, but...
Hey, wait, where's your helicopter? This bike is so boring.
Oh my goodness. Can we, okay, like, we will get the helicopter.
Pimp my ride.
Jesus
this
Christ.
Guy needs some help over here.
Okay. Do you want a helicopter or do you want, like, a plane? We're gonna get the helicopter.
I don't know.
So land it.
Ah! I gotta do some. What the heck?
Alright. I need you to hop off the bike real quick.
Hold on.
Okay. Yeah, it's fine.
Okay. Oh, it didn't work. Going. Whatever. Helicopter! Ba 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 ba.
Now I'm wearing what I would wear.
Let's
in real life,
fucking go!
There, got your damn helicopter.
Let's
okay.
fucking go! Why am I not in the seat? Why am I just hanging out the back?
Because you got in the back seat.
I didn't mean to.
Like, it's not. It's fine. You can shoot from back there.
The guy said, I don't need to see it in Nolan's stream. I witnessed the fitness in person back in high school. Who is this person?
Wait, okay. That's a... No offense, but when we don't know who you are, that's a really creepy way of saying that.
Steal the coke?
Who are...
What is this job you've signed me up for?
We just really want some Coca-Cola.
Oh, okay. Well, that's understandable.
Yeah. So, like, you know, like those, like, styrofoam coolers?
Yeah.
That you can get for cheap?
Yeah.
So, it's kind of look like that. It's like a small one of those.
Okay.
But inside, there's going to be some nice cold Coca-Cola.
Do we get to drink it afterwards when we're done?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. Bro, this sign is all beaten up.
Just like real life.
Yeah.
Remember when someone changed the real sign to Hollyweed?
Yeah, and that was like the biggest thing that had happened that
cool.
whole week.
That was awesome.
Oh,
Was that 2020?
It's Chris D. From Civil Law.
No way. Hi, Chris.
Alright. Did you hear that?
Alright. I did. That was very loud.
It's a crisp knuckle crack.
Coca-Cola time.
Coca-Cola! I love Coca-Cola. Do they have Coke Zero? Or vanilla Coke? I like vanilla Coke as well.
Do you have a gluten-free option?
Stop! No.
Alright, okay. So here we are.
Jumping out the plane.
And then you gotta get your gun out.
How do
so
I get
tab.
My gun out?
Hold tab, and you got this whole wheel.
Oh, shit.
And then you grab your pistol.
Which one's a pistol?
Is it the one at the top? Is there something
yes,
there?
Yes, it is.
Yes.
Bop, bop.
Yep. Okay, don't shoot me.
What if I shoot you?
You can't shoot me.
You can't?
I have friendly fire off.
No.
So that you don't really shoot me.
That's so boring. Wait.
Okay.
So this is like an epic heist to steal some Coca-Cola.
So press Q and you can go up against cover.
Q. Oh god.
And then if you walk to the edge, then you can hold right click to aim and you go out from around the corner and then you can go back just like that.
Bop bop.
Yep.
Beep.
Oh.
What?
You shot.
I did shoot. Was I not supposed to?
So now they know we're here.
Oh, they did.
Which is
they're
fine.
Smart?
It's fine. Yeah, see all those red circles?
Oh, yes, I do.
That's the bad guys. Oh, the Coke's getting away. We're going back to the helicopter.
Oh god. Okay.
They're driving away with it. Okay, get in the front seat this time.
I'll try.
You have a very important job.
Yes.
Yes.
I'm in.
You're gonna shoot the missiles.
The what? How?
Press E, maybe?
Oh my god, yeah. What the fuck?
Okay, see that motorcycle below us?
No.
It's like right in front of us. It's on the road. Just went under the bridge. I believe in you.
Yes.
Blow him up.
I missed. Yeah! I blew him up! Wait, was I not supposed to do that?
That's on me. We also blew up the Coke.
I blew him up. But we blew him up, though. We can just go to the store and get some Coke.
We can try again. Well, no, because that's why we're stealing it, is we have no money.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Steal from the rich, give to the poor, which is us.
Yes, so we're just stealing for us.
Yes. I'm good with that.
Okay, we're doing it sans helicopter this time.
Okay. What the fuck? Is that a dinosaur?
We're going all the way back.
Oh wait, where's my gun? Okay. I got my gun. My daddy's got a gun. How do you climb up this? What? Oh, just kidding. I figured it out.
Was it the first instinct that you had for button pressing?
Yeah.
Yeah. They do that a lot.
It was. Why are you going so fast? Bro, you're not supposed to
hold shift.
Train tracks.
What? That's not... Why not? You can do that.
It's not safe. What if a train came out of nowhere and killed us?
You can hear them.
Where are you?
See on the mini-map that blue nut to your left?
Right as you said it, right. I noticed it.
Now we gotta kill all these guys, okay?
All of these guys?
All of them. Because they stole the Coke from us, so...
Uh-oh. How do I shoot?
Click.
I'm trying. Oh! Ba-ba-ba-ba.
You're shooting.
Ba-ba-bow. Ba-ba-bow.
Ba-ba-booey.
Ba-ba-booey. Oh god, that guy is so... Oh my god, how'd you do a roll?
When you're aiming, press space.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-bow. Do-do-do-do. Where are the rest of the guys? Ba-pow. This is so fun. And this lo-fi beats playlist really matches the vibe.
Yeah.
Yup. Come out, little bitch.
Lo-fi biker little gang massacre.
Yeah. What else would you want? Go. Oh, there's a guy behind you.
Hop on.
Okay.
The Coke's getting away again, but we're not gonna blow him up this time.
Okay. Oh god, we've been hit.
Yeah.
Oh, we look awful.
Looks cool.
No. The bullet see holes that, add to the aesthetic.
You see that guy on the highway just kind of running?
Is that him?
That was their master plan. Hello.
Can I shoot at him?
Yes.
Oh no!
See the cooler?
Oh, it's a cooler, yeah. Are we supposed to grab it?
Yep.
I got it.
You got it.
Okay. Let's go!
Now let's go to the party!
Whee!
Uh-oh.
Oh, is there someone? There are people following
us. They want the Coca-Cola back.
Oh my god, these people.
It's mean, I know. Quick note, Brennan says in my chat, kill Sadie.
No, that's so mean. Am I supposed to be shooting these guys?
Yes. They are behind us.
Hello. Can I shoot people behind us?
Yep.
They're too far away. Can't aim very well. Uh-oh.
You want me to make it easier?
They shot you. Why can't I shoot? Okay. Pow. Oh, that guy just got random.
Thanks, boss. That was really nice of him.
Thank you for the follow. Zersh. I just totally butchered someone's name. Where'd that guy go? Pow.
Are you out of ammo?
Am I? How do I know?
In the top right, when you're aiming down, what are the two numbers next to each other?
5 and 12.
Okay, you still have some. We should go to the gun store soon, though.
The gun store.
We'll do that next. We got guys coming up on the right.
Pow.
Oh, they took the exit.
Okay. He's like, bye. No, I don't want to fight today. I'm done.
Hey, these guys, though.
Oh my god, they just keep running into cars.
They're a little bit stupid.
What if I shot that lady?
Oh my god.
Can I shoot that lady?
Look how fast.
Oh, I'm almost
Brennan is
bullets.
Technically in gym, otherwise he would be joining us. Brennan, keep getting those muscles while also watching Twitch.
Yeah.
Thank you for tuning in, though. That's very kind of you. Always a joy to have you in chat. Like saying, kill Sadie.
Yeah, it's been great.
Oh my god.
Why are these people causing their own accidents?
That's because they're drivers in the equivalent of LA.
Dude, whoa.
My brother and I would always play this on our Xbox in like the living room growing up.
Mm-hmm.
And our dad grew up in LA. And so whenever we would be like driving down the street, just like shooting random people, he'd be like, oh yeah, I used to have a job on that corner.
I've heard it's like, pretty accurate.
They put so much work into this.
Yeah.
Like the color and sizing of like the buildings on most corners is accurate.
That's really cool though.
Here we are, party time.
Party time. Gotta deliver our Coca-Cola to our friend, Cola. Gerald.
Still ice cold, Gerald.
Yeah, we got in a special cooler and everything.
Hi, Gerald.
Oh, I think I turned the sound too far down.
That's not good.
There's your Coke, pal.
You can't shake it up like that.
Yeah, it's gonna be all fizzy.
Oh my god, look. Does my chest look as bloody to you as it does for me?
Okay, we both look awful.
My chest had like a solid like foot diameter circle of just blood.
Oh no. Why does your name say fat next to it?
That's my club code.
That's cool.
Press enter. And then enter again. Alright, what we're gonna do now is...
Wait, I don't know what I did.
Press free mode in the bottom right.
Wow.
Thank you so much, Zersh, for following. Okay. That's very kind of you.
I also just got that follower. That's so crazy. I'm cold.
Hi, Chris. Thank you for tuning in. It's Chris.
You know what you guys can do? From Civil Law. You guys can have a multi-Twitch open where you have both of our streams open so you can give both of
don't
us
don't do that, Chris.
What?
Support me.
No, what? We could both benefit. Why would you
I want all the benefit.
Oh my god. Okay.
How many viewers do you have right now?
Like 7.
Look at that. That's privilege right there. I got 3.
It's privilege? Okay, wait, what is happening? Where am I?
We're loading.
Are we?
What are you seeing right now?
It says a ridge too far.
Oh, press escape from that. I think you went to a random job.
Uh-oh.
See? Chris says I need more of a boost than you. That's what I'm saying. I'm gonna call Lester.
Yeah, we can play Valorant Saturday. For sure. I need to get into Valorant again, because I miss it. I've only been awake for like 4 hours, and I'm still tired.
Not great. Not ideal.
Yeah.
Okay, what's going on? Where are you?
I'm loading.
Ah, nice.
Also turning my game up, because I like turned it all the way down. Lol. Lymphow. Any lymphowers? Now I'm in
my
home.
Sorry for party rocking.
Oh my god,
you're in your home?
Am I a DJ? What's this? What I got going on here?
Oh, are you not in my lobby? Oh well.
In my house. Why is my room so gross looking? Ugh. Jeez Louise.
So, we're actually gonna try doing something about that. Go back to the internet real quick.
Okay. I'm on the internet.
And then do the money and whatever tab.
Money
and go back
services.
To. Yeah, go back to the tab we were at before. It's second from the bottom.
Okay.
Dynasty 8.
Okay.
And then view property listings.
Okay.
Now on the middle left, there should be two different tabs that are like next to each other, like in the same point.
Huh?
Okay, let me pull it up real quick. Okay. So go to like the middle left, right?
Mm-hmm.
And you see those three houses in a row?
Yeah.
The house below that. That's like right below that. And when you click it, it expands into two.
Expanded into three.
That's fine. Which one is 200,000?
This one.
You're gonna buy that.
Okay. Buy. I bought it.
Okay.
Wait.
That's where we're heading.
Trade in property?
You don't have to do that. It would trade in your old house, and I don't think it would get you anything.
Wait. Now it says purchase failed.
That's not good.
What the heck? Let me buy the house.
Here, try doing it with the trade-in, because I assume you don't want your old house.
Okay.
Would you want your old house?
No.
Okay, because this is a nice place.
Okay. I did it. I'm exiting. Okay.
I'm gonna come pick you up.
Fly under the most bridges in the time limit?
That doesn't matter.
Go punch someone. Hey, ladies.
Why are you gonna go punch someone?
Ba-ba-pow. Just for funsies, I don't know.
Okay.
Whee! Where are you
this
at?
This is a problem. I'm coming.
What do you mean? What do you mean it's a problem?
This is like a red flag, like, mentally.
Brennan said, woman cannot play video game.
Brennan, what are you doing in her stream? I'm gonna call your gym and say
hey.
That you're watching Twitch.
Uh-oh.
Unless you get back in my
show. That's so mean. What's your problem, dude? Oh my god.
He said shut the fuck up in my chat. Okay, Brennan, I'm sorry. I was kidding. I was joking. I'm just goofing.
Just joshing ya, pal. That's
hey,
all.
Like the Josh
can
in your chat.
Can we go golfing?
You want to go golfing?
No.
No one I've ever played this game with has said that they want to go
golfing.
Can I
still golf
I've tried
golf
to go
cart?
Golfing. Yeah.
Can we do that instead?
Yeah, let's go get a golf cart.
Let's go get a golf cart.
You
want
to do the heist after that?
Yeah. We can drive the golf cart to the heist.
Golf course time.
Whee!
Beep beep. Rich people, watch
beep,
out.
Beep. Ugh.
There's none in the parking lot.
Where the golf carts at?
I'm gonna have to scour a little bit.
Wee. I don't know if this is I don't know if we're supposed to be riding this motorcycle on the empty golf course.
Oh,
oh
my
god.
Look, I wanna pat. Where are all the golf carts?
I don't know. Where are the golf carts?
This place sucks.
Yeah.
Needs
two
more
stars.
Golf
carts. Needs more golf carts.
What's that one star for? Oh. Dude, that's a little shrub. What are you talking about? You can't go over a shrub?
How did that little shrub cause us to get in the full on crash?
What the hell is this? Hey, check this out, check this out.
No! Stop. How do I do that?
Use your scroll wheel on your mouse until it says unarmed, and then try aiming.
What?
Like, scroll up and down on your mouse.
I'm doing it. Nothing's happening. Oh. I'm unarmed. Yeah, you tell them. Woo! Fuck you. How do I go first person?
V.
Wait, what the heck? No.
You have to do it a few times.
Oh.
There's different, like.
Fuck you. This is fun.
This is content.
just doing this.
How would I play rock, paper, scissors, Chris? Tell me that.
That would be fun, though.
What it?
Playing rock, paper, scissors in GTA instead of doing heists and stuff like you're supposed to. I think it'd be fun.
Okay, we're gonna...
Let's go!
We're going to your apartment.
What do I do? Enter with nearby friends and crew?
There we go. Has invited you. I accept your invitation.
Woohoo! We're hanging. Does this one also have weed?
Yes.
Ooh, this one's fancy.
Do you really want to do it again?
No, I do not. I was just curious.
Come here.
This is much, much fancier. Wow. I like it. The gamer setup.
There's no light up keyboard there.
Yeah, no light up keyboard. I gotta upgrade more for that.
Okay. What if you come over to this, is there anything that comes up?
Hmm? On the map? Cue to quickly join the heist as a crew member.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Damn it.
Bam. Whee!
Okay, we're gonna go to my apartment then.
Oh, okay. I don't like this song that's playing.
You don't have to listen to it.
Yeah, I don't like it.
Brennan says, jerk off animation in first person. But you can't, like, play like that, can you?
Bro, what? A what animation?
Okay, press M.
M.
Go down to style.
Style.
Then if you go down to action...
Wait, I fucked it up. Where'd it go? Style. Action?
And then go through until it says jerk.
No! 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 Oh, no! Why would you make me do that? Stop! Stop it.
And if you go in first person.
No. With this.
And hold down. Oh. Oh my god. Ew,
little,
dude.
Little air smooch. Oh my god. No.
Oh, and then here, try double pressing caps lock.
Got a little victory dance.
That's your victory dance?
That's my victory dance. Oh god. Oh god. What is with these animations?
They've added like a bunch of them over the years. Okay, this is my apartment. It may look similar.
Mm-hmm. They look the same.
Yes.
Still no light up keyboard.
They don't let you buy that yet. I'm hoping it comes in the next update.
Oh, I gotta play Moncala. One sec.
How long do you project this taking?
No. You can start whatever you're doing.
Oh, may I?
Yeah, you may.
I don't think you'll have to do a whole lot.
I'll allow it this time.
Thank you so much.
Bam. Okay, I'm done. I played
that. That was it?
Yeah, it's just my turn. And I gotta wait for Ginny to respond. But bam, here we are. Me and the homie. In his apartment. We chillaxin'. Who's this guy?
This is Lester. He runs like all of the heists in this game, in single and multiplayer.
Oh.
Okay. If you're looking for something to stream, streaming the single player would be good.
Maybe at some point.
It has a very good campaign. But he like used to be a big heister, and then he was out of the game for a while, and then some of the characters in single player brought him back. And now he helps you with all of the heists.
Hmm. He looks creepy. Like, if I saw him on the street, I'd definitely...
Yes, that's intentional. Cross the
street. Okay.
Am I quiet? Thank you, Brendan. I don't know if that's going to help at all right there, but hopefully my Nan ordered me... You can't?
No.
Is it the Windows G thing? Did you turn it down too much on there?
No. I think it's probably my in-game settings.
Yeah, that's not ideal. Okay, heist time.
Heist time.
We have to do some setups, though, as any heist would have. These ones, the ones for this one, aren't too bad.
Hold on.
Okay.
Oh, okay. I just rubbed my eye really hard and forgot I was wearing makeup. So I had to make sure it didn't, like, just go everywhere. Okay, where are you at? Oh, you're over here. I'm
see,
running.
You're learning.
Yep.
You're learning.
Do I get shotgun?
Yep.
Get in. Shotgun. Woohoo! What is this song? Hold on.
Whee!
I'm putting on my scheming song.
Okay. Which is that's a reasonable thing to do in a high
which
setup.
Is Mellow High from Minecraft. What, you have an issue with that?
I have no issue with that.
Okay. Good. Glad to hear it. Oh yeah, I have my volume all the way down.
Yeah, that's not ideal for streaming. You see this guy on a bike? Oh no, check these out.
Oh.
You're not even watching.
I'm not.
Wow.
Okay, now I'm watching.
I'm trying to it's too late.
Oh.
There will be another opportunity in a second.
Okay. Bro!
Ignore that.
Oh my god, you suck.
Shut up, I recovered.
Terrible
from it.
Driver.
I hate you.
Safe door. We want box number 167. That's that works for you. Get out quick, but it'll also work for the cops. Speed up their response time. Okay. We've seen what we're gonna see. Let's go to the garment factory. Now, when you hit the bank, you're gonna need
do you fucking mind, dude? System. Look at me.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Look at me.
Why are you so, like, deadpan?
I don't know. I can't control my face. What's happening? What is this?
You have to hack.
Use it. Huh?
It's just a little puzzle.
What am I supposed to do?
It's like a little maze. Mm-hmm. You gotta lead it through the maze.
Oh. Oh, I failed it. Wait. Do I get to try again?
Yes.
Okay. I'm hardcore gaming right now.
Mm-hmm.
Bop, bop, bop. Oh, shit.
You die again?
Yeah, I did. It's okay.
You get another try, it's okay.
Oh, I fucked it up again.
You get another try, it's okay.
Okay.
Sucker. That was a bad joke.
I did it. Woman play video game. Woo woo. Wait, I have to do it again?
Yeah, there's three.
Oh my god. Shit.
So we'll see if women truly play video games.
Do you think also, being an electrician is this easy?
Yes.
Okay.
You just kind of... Also, not what an electrician would do.
This is...
this is more software engineering.
Well, how am I supposed to know that?
Because an electrician installs wiring into a house.
Well, it's all electricity stuff.
Wow.
What? Am I wrong?
Technically, no.
That's what I thought, bitch.
Wow.
I did it. Woman play video game. Bop, bop, bop. Bop, 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 bop.
There's still three, though. Did you do that? Oh, you did all three?
Yeah.
Damn. Maybe woman do play video game.
Maybe. Oh my god, what just happened?
I got mad about women video game.
I was in first person, and we just started flipping. I just aimed a gun at Lester.
Why?
I didn't
Don't do
mean
that.
To.
He's nice.
Wait for me.
No, we gotta go.
Bro! Don't do that. Get in the fucking car.
Can you get in the car?
I'm trying.
Can you please get in the
car?
I'm
trying.
Oh my goodness.
My god. This woman does not play video game. I do, but this woman don't.
This woman doesn't walk.
This woman can't walk into a car.
What are you snacking on now?
Nothing.
What was that crinkling?
Nothing.
I don't believe you.
Woo moo.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
Woman don't play video game.
Woman play video game.
Woman will never play video game. Mark my words.
Women
can't
play
video game. No.
Woman
never eat Jesus.
Woman have gamer lights.
Are you changing the color of them?
I am.
What color are they now?
They're red, but I want them to be pink again.
Like gamer.
So I have to make them pink again.
Your now life is pink. Just so difficult as a gamer, isn't
it? No, I know, it is.
My gamer lights are the wrong hue of red.
Mmm.
Here we are. Beep beep.
Beep beep.
Beep beep.
Cheez-Its belong to the boys, only hot chip for women. No.
That's so true. That is so true. Thank you to whoever said that. Shout out to you. You are so correct.
Chips, actually.
Well, you're not a girl born after 1993.
You're right.
I hate to say it. I don't actually.
It's because I'm old.
Guess what? You know what's not in that list of things women after 1993 only do?
Play video game.
I rest my case.
Jamesy, thank you for the follow. Welcome. Oh god. What are we doing here now?
We're getting it set up.
Does this woman play video game?
No. That's the assistant. That's the woman who's gonna saw him in half.
I actually don't. I don't have a Discord yet, but I was actually.
She's a very fast writer.
Starting to work on getting one set up. So, at some point, we will have one of those, but not yet.
That's me.
Is that you?
Yes.
Okay.
That is me.
Lester?
No.
I don't see you on the screen.
We're in different places then, but when I said it, he had said there's only one person in charge, And I said that's me.
I'm not listening to him.
I'm in charge.
He's kind of quiet.
Maybe you should, if you're going to be streaming this game.
I don't want to. Here's your board.
Good. When you're ready to move. Okay.
Bro, he is straight up
Twitch affiliate, ladies and gentlemen.
Not thick. Methodical. This isn't just a He has such crime. A flat ass. But then look at me, look at my character. Straight up dumpy on me right there.
Where?
What do you mean?
Bro, you're flatter than he was.
No. No, I got a
Bro,
dumpy.
You don't even have legs. How can you have an
what
ass?
What the fuck are you talking about? If I don't have legs, it's because you keep
running
us in the
cars. I don't even see any legs on you.
What? What the fuck? if you need help, admit a lot of Discord servers, plenty of streamers. I think I got it. It's not too difficult.
Look,
setup.
You don't even have legs right now.
What are you talking about?
There's no legs where your character is.
Okay, so listen, I just now got the joke.
I was wondering how long it would take.
Oh man, women don't play video games.
Women do not play video games.
Wait, I can change my outfit.
Do you have any other outfits?
I don't think so.
Okay, then you can just ready up right now.
Damn. That's tough.
We'll go clothes shopping after this, okay?
Woman plays video games, sad trumpet go. Voices.
Did he say that in your chat too?
Yeah.
Chris says that Lester has more cake than Sadie. Thank you, Chris.
No!
Yep.
Literally, look at that. Ooh, baby, where'd you go? What the fuck? I'm lost. Hello, can you hear me? I'll be here to talk you through all these jobs. Ba 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 ba. No!
No, you want to get in the back.
Oh, I do. Oh, holy shit! Holy shit!
Okay, we're trying to get a car. Okay. So when we get to where we're going. Don't blow up the car.
Does this blow things up, or is it just a gun?
It's a gun, but if you shoot a car enough... Oh god. I should do this carefully while you're in this. Isn't there a way for you to, like, sit back down?
I don't know. Oh, I got out of the car. Hold on. Let me in. Okay. Actually, I'm just playing
Try
with
pressing
my
things
friend.
That aren't F.
I'm not. Like what?
G.
G.
Oh, you put a mask on. That's good.
Oh, sick. Mask up, folks. That's always good. All right,
we're just gonna work with it. Oh God.
What are you doing, dude? I'm up here.
Yeah, there was no way out. Okay, see all these guys?
Yeah, do we have to kill them?
Yeah.
Holy shit! Holy shit! Oh my god!
Do you see that black car in the back that's facing away from us?
Yes.
That's what we're trying to get, so don't shoot near that. Don't blow up the cars near that.
Oh my god. Holy fuck. Fuck you. I'm so good at this game. Ba-bam. Yeah! Yeah! I have a mask on. No, I'm not gonna add anyone I don't know to the call, sorry. Oh god! I think, wait, the arrows, this is a one-way, Nolan.
It says fine.
No entry. Oh my god.
Shit.
Didn't he just say not to wreck the car? What are you doing?
Is it driving still?
Yeah, I guess. Yeah,
exactly.
Are you kidding me? That one was so
unavoidable. It was a tactical move.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to hurt these guys, okay?
Can I?
It's an armored car.
Can I shoot them? How's it driving? I don't want to call this an improvised car. Oh my god.
See, look, it's idiot proof.
Is it?
Yeah, that's how I'm able to drive it.
Oh my god.
What the fuck was that?
Sure.
We're still driving, okay?
They're literally right next to us.
Maybe if you were shooting them. Okay, I hit a dude. That's okay though.
How do I shoot at them?
You hold right click and you aim and then you shoot them.
Okay. Well, they're too far away now. Look at the pretty sunset or sunrise, whatever. It's so pretty. Look at that. Wow. Oh my god. What are you doing?
I always envy people who get to grow up in or near LA, because my dad got to go to grad night at Disneyland. They like shut Disneyland down for the night,
You could
just like go to all of the rides with like no line. And he would just like hang out at the observatory all the time. Like, how dope is that?
Mm-hmm.
And we were gonna go to like THPRD or something again.
Yeah. Well, I wasn't gonna go to grad night.
Yeah, I know.
What, are you bored?
Chris says, Nolan, I seriously need your opinion on this image. It's safe. Okay, hang on a second.
The fact that he said it's safe so quickly.
Well, now there's just like 3 asterisks after it. So if it was a link, it got shut down. Yeah. I don't know what to tell you, Chris. Also, I don't think it was going to be safe.
No, probably not.
Alright, do you want to finish the heist or do you want to go clothes shopping?
Let's go shopping!
That's what I thought.
Yay! We getting in this car?
Nah.
Where are we going?
Getting in this car.
Oh my god, the little one. Yay! Whee!
Go first person and then look at me real quick. Okay, Chris has now sent me a link through Steam chat to an image.
Hello. Oh my god. Ah, I'm so scared. Anywho.
Why can't I drive?
Where'd you go? You're gone.
Wait, what the hell? Where did you go?
Where did you go?
Did everyone leave from your session just now?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got disconnected.
Oh, no.
You just have to press... Here, it's fine. I'll join you.
Okay.
It just, when, like, the internet, like, goes down for a second or two, it just can't connect to, like, the rest of the servers.
Yeah. Bop, bop, bop. I'm punching this one.
All right, I'm opening this up on stream. Please don't get my stream taken down, Chris.
I punched a woman. Feeling good.
You know what? I'm gonna copy the link and do it out of the stream.
Yeah, don't do it on the stream.
Sorry.
It's potentially dangerous. I'm just driving around. You know the vibes.
It's just not loading on Google either. Okay.
He just gave you a virus.
Probably. It was a LinkedIn imager site, so I'm hoping it's not a virus. I don't know how they would have done that, but okay.
What?
I would say, for the most part, yes.
Yes.
I think that this is accurate.
What?
The image that he sent.
What is it?
It's a political compass, but each side has been replaced by one of the four penguins from Madagascar. I would say yes.
Oopsie. Let's try that again. There we go. Who's Lamar? He won't stop calling me. Oh my god, my phone is blowing up. Oh no,
from
I'm on the train
track. One person that's not blowing up.
Oh, I'm stuck on the train track.
Chris, I would agree with that image.
Whee!
This is, of course, with my very limited knowledge of penguins from Madagascar. Okay, do you see that shirt on your mini-map?
Yep.
That's where you're heading.
Okay. Who is Lamar? Why is he obsessed with me?
He's trying to, like, help
Shut
you.
Up,
He's,
dude.
Like, brought you to Los Santos in the first place.
Ugh, whatever. Oh, shit.
Why are you so mean to him?
Well, because he's annoying me, you know? I just want to hang out and drive around. It's not safer for me to be on my phone while I'm driving.
Are you concerned about breaking the law in this game?
Yeah, that's why I'm waiting at this red light. Okay. Oh, I turned too early. Whoopsie. Hello.
Too soon.
I parked. I learned how to parallel
that's,
park.
That's definitely not a parking spot.
I just learned how to parallel park, actually.
In real life?
No, in GTA, just now. You just sort of go up there, and then it works.
Wow.
Lamar, please! Oh my god. Alright. How do I buy stuff? Oh my god.
That's what all,
oh
that's
my
what
god.
All of these are for. This is my best outfit. These are my Sunday best.
Browse tops. Let's browse tops. What? There's different labels and shit? Dude, this game has too many layers.
Aw, man.
Do they have... Lamar? What?
Why don't you just answer and get it over with?
I want ramen. No. Oh my god, fine.
Why not?
I answered it. Can I get higher shoes? I want higher heels.
I doubt it, but you can check.
What the heck?
The shoes are over here if you're looking.
Let's try to get an outfit I would actually wear. Right.
That's what most of mine are. Like the one I have right now. Like I have this outfit in real life.
Ew! Why are her feet showing? Okay.
Because you have
no free
no
content.
Shoes selected.
Okay. I would not wear these. No! Ah!
What are you doing? What?
Her feet are just showing.
Oh my god, ew. There's no way. Oh no, I'm streaming it.
Ewy,
look, I'm
yuck.
Pointing at... Why are they so veiny?
Oh wait, I want these shoes. Why are they locked? That's not 'cause
you have to get to a higher level.
To have nice shoes?
Why are your feet so veiny?
I don't know. No! Don't
Why
look.
Are your toes so
don't
long?
Look.
Ew!
Don't look.
This is icky.
Some pumps. No. Oh my god.
That was, just doesn't that was stop. Terrifying.
Just doesn't stop. What the fuck are smart shoes? Oh my god. What is arena war shoes?
You don't need those. Those are very expensive.
Oh my god. Why does she keep doing that with her feet? Just stay still, woman. Oh god. Bum. What are canvas shoes? Why?
Take a guess.
Okay, see, these are shoes I would wear.
Brennan, I don't know how long we're gonna be playing, but I would be down to stream once you hop on and show off all of your stuff.
Let's do... Why are the black ones so expensive?
Wow, dude. What? Watch how you speak.
What? Okay, I got some new kicks. Now, let's look at shirts. What shirts would I wear? Loungewear. Oh shit. Oh, we styling. Ooh, no. These are all just jackets.
Thank you for the Twitter follow, Chris. Very kind of you.
Let's get a denim jacket. I like denim. Right. Ooh, this one's got some color on it. That's fun. Wait, I can't even get that one. Why are all the good ones locked? Ugh.
So you play more?
I don't want to, though.
You don't want to play this game? You don't have to stream it, you know.
Dresses. Oh, how fancy.
Kind of fucked up how guys don't get dresses in this
game.
That
is kind of fucked up. Is there a maid outfit?
Jesus. You can make one, probably.
You can make an outfit. Oh, well, I guess. How? Asking for a friend. How would one make
I don't know.
A maid outfit? Polo shirts. I like polo shirts. Any way that they could not be ugly like these ones, though.
You want to get a matching outfit?
Do I?
I asked you.
Oh, that's something I would wear. But of course it's the first one that's locked. Are you fucking kidding me? I can't win. I hate this game. Party tank tops. Yeah, we partying.
Oh yeah, I'm dressing now.
Yeah, we partying. No, I don't like these. What the heck? Sweaters. I like sweaters. Why are they all so ugly? Why is everything in this game so ugly? Ooh, wait, turtleneck. I like those.
Wow.
I got the green turtleneck. Now I just need some new pants. Where are the pants at? Pants. Let me... Pants. There we go. Jeans are good.
Controversial statements only on this.
Oh my god. Why does she look like that?
Jeans are good.
Why does she look like that?
How are they fitted, are they?
Why is this lady so uggo? That's the T. What is she doing? That's like the kind of thing I would do when I'm doing a fit check.
Mm-hmm.
She's just like squirming around. What the heck?
Kind of like this.
Do they not have any like mom jeans?
Do not know.
Overalls. Ooh, overalls. Those are fun.
Mm-hmm.
Should I get overalls? I'm gonna go
kill people.
Yeah, kill. You're gonna go kill people. Right now?
Yeah, I'm waiting.
Without me, this is what.
Then finish shopping.
This is what guys do when. when they're
women be shopping.
When the woman is shopping.
I've said it before. I'll say it again. Women be shopping.
Women be gaming. I'm gaming right now.
No, they don't.
I'm playing video games.
Women do not be gaming ever.
I'm a woman and I'm gaming right now.
One of those statements has to be false. Just logically.
Well, you decide. Light brown.
Why would you put that on me?
I think you can do some yellow overalls.
Did you change from one green sweater to another green sweater?
No.
Yes, you did.
No.
Are you trying to gaslight me right now?
I'm gonna do the black overalls. Alright.
It looks like you're just like not wearing a shirt under them.
What the heck?
If you look at it from
the
front.
Why would you sexualize
it? Yeah,
it
looks like whoa, you sexualized that for the record.
I can't put a shirt under it. This is
you can put some shirts on under it.
Can I? What the heck?
Yes.
Well, I can't put my
wow.
Sorry. I can't put my
your sweater on?
Yeah, I want my sweater.
Overalls in this game are weird. There's a very specific like criteria of what you can and can't put on under them.
Well, what can I put on under them?
T-shirts.
Where the t-shirt? Oh. T-shirts.
Typically under the t-shirt section.
I see. That's fun. Ooh. I like that one. Why is this stuff so expensive?
Fast fashion, huh?
True. I feel like I'm shopping on some girl's Depop right now. This one's nice. I like this one. What do you think?
You just look like a gay person now.
That was the whole idea. Do you like it?
Okay. Do you want to finish the heist?
This is something I would wear. This is something I'd wear.
I think if you had black overalls, you would wear this outfit, yeah.
Yeah. Absolutely. I have a shirt that kind of looks like that, so I would do that.
You want to finish up the heist?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going to invite you back to the motorcycle club. Which will be in your job menu again.
Where did you go?
I disappeared to go to the job.
Who joined? Hi, Brennan.
It is me.
Brennan?
Hello.
We are going to finish up this two-person heist, and then if we want to do just some like odd jobs or something, and then I'll go to your garage and you can show off for the stream.
Okay. No, I was just going to chill out around you guys, because I can't be on for too long, because I'm celebrating a birthday today. But
whose birthday is it?
It is...
You don't have to say on stream.
It's my brother.
Mm-hmm.
No, oh yeah, I should have known. I should have remembered.
Yeah, you should have known.
I said it last night!
Debatable.
It's actually not. I can pull up the records.
Joke's on you. You know how to do Photoshop, so anything you do is a lie.
No,
really.
I don't have Photoshop. You're the one who has photo editing skills.
Oh.
You're kind of projecting here, Brennan. It's concerning me.
I think. Shut up.
Oh, shit.
My bad. Hey, yeah. I'll quit after that one.
Stupid. Yeah, yeah.
You really showed me.
Should have rethought.
Rethunk my actions.
Yeah. Oh, we're in the game.
Mm-hmm.
You're...
I was paused for a sec. Oh, we're matching.
Yep.
The inventor walks home.
Brennan, look at us, we're matching. What?
Oh, let me pull up the stream. Where's my mouse?
Here.
You are not matching.
We're overall matching.
Yeah, but Sadie looks ugly.
Wow. Wow.
That's just straight up mean.
But like, it's so bright, it's just like too much.
Yeah, because she's gay.
Yeah.
Your chin looks bloated, though. Like, it looks like you just have your wisdom teeth taken.
I don't know why my face looks like that.
Your face is not... Okay, it does look pretty bad, but it does not look nearly as bad as mine.
Can I get, like, plastic surgery to fix my face?
Yeah, you can change up the look.
It costs a lot, though.
Costs, like, $10,000, right?
$100,000, yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Jesus,
yeah. Jesus Lapidus.
True. I still think I'm thicker than that guy, though.
Dude, you're not thicker than...
You're not.
Lester.
I am.
That's, like, not even an argument.
Okay, do you want to be the driller or the driver?
What is the driller?
The driller goes into the bank and has to drill into the safety deposit box. And then the driver has to drive and also crowd control while we're at the bank.
I guess I'll be the driver.
Okay.
Ah.
Alright, that's as much as I can give you from the cut.
Okay.
So what if you would like to ready up.
How?
On the bottom of your screen where it says ready and it has next to a button next
it
to it.
It does not.
Hold on, I got you.
I
hold on.
Is it like taking me through a little...
Oh yeah, it's just going through, tutorial. I think it's just going through a little thing of the room.
Yeah.
And as to what's going on. Yeah, it is. You're good.
Showing me what's going on. Yeah. Okay. I'm ready.
Okay. Payday outfit.
Oh my god.
Or the heist. I'm a monkey.
Yeah.
Monkey.
Ah.
Monkey.
Just monkeying around.
Damn, bro.
No monkey business.
Bestie vibes only. Let's fucking go.
Is that from something? Is that a TikTok thing?
I don't know. I think it might be a TikTok thing.
Because you say it a lot.
Yeah. It's my new favorite phrase. This is a fun car. I just choked on my spit.
Awesome thing to say on stream.
I'm fine. Oh my god.
What's the risk you take?
Do any of you guys have Disney Plus?
Yes.
I do.
Have you watched about WandaVision or whatever yet?
I've watched the first two episodes.
I don't know what
is it good?
Is.
It's weird. It's very weird, but I really like it.
That's cool. Okay. I'm really down for Marvel doing like really out of the box things.
Yeah.
I'm super down for that.
What is
I like it a lot. It's hard to explain, especially because they haven't it's meant to be weird in a way where you don't exactly know what's supposed to be going on.
What?
It's sort of a mystery what's going on in the show right now.
From the ads, from what I can tell, it's like every episode is spoof sort of on like the sitcom formula and like different eras of sitcoms.
Whoopsie.
Yeah.
Whoopsie.
Okay.
not so easy now, is it?
Is this just like the snake game?
I've never been a good driver. I'm a woman, remember?
Not as much snake. You're just trying to get it from one end to the other, Brennan.
Ah.
Hobbs Radio has seemingly noticed that I don't look in our DMs on TikTok anymore, because he sends so much. Because he just texted me a link to a TikTok.
Ah, that was pretty good. I just snuck in between those two cars right there.
Wow.
I'm pretty insane, actually. I have an amazing
debatable.
I'm gonna go for the shortcut. Oh yeah.
Whee.
Easy money.
Whee.
Why is GTA taking so long to load?
Because it's GTA.
It just does that. It's quirky and fun like that. Hi, pal. Sorry, you were
I didn't think of
there's
it like that.
There's a lot for it to load. It has to load in all of LA.
And it's also like 15 years old.
Not at all true. Also, it's been optimized 15. To look better since then.
Still pretty shitty.
Oh, is he talking to me? Oh shit. Oh shit. Wait.
All you have to do when you go in is shoot the cameras and point your gun at all of the people inside so that they don't try and call the police. But don't shoot anyone.
I just fucking murdered someone.
We're only here.
Did you ever actually finish the new heist?
I did on my own.
Oh my. How is it?
There's no one. I'm hoping it would be more fun with other people.
Okay.
But I like talked to everyone in the Discord. I was like, there's a new heist coming up. Everyone should help out. And I think you and Hobbs.
No, me
for like one or two setups.
Me and Mason did a couple of the setups, and then Eric also hopped on and did one of the setups.
But then no one was even there for the finale.
And then we all got busy and we never did the finale.
I'm a driving god. Woo.
No, you're not.
Where am I going?
See that yellow dot right there? Okay, press G.
What do I do? Just chill in here?
You're chilling here for now.
Okay.
You're gonna have to go in a second.
Okay.
You should tell jokes. Here we go. Put on a mask if you haven't
already and get inside. Do I get inside?
Sadie, yes. Tell a joke while you're waiting.
Remember when I said
women,
you go inside?
Hey.
What do I do?
Okay, I shot the cameras for you. You just have to control the crowd.
Control the witnesses. How so?
You point your gun at them.
Bop, bop,
see,
bop.
He said all of this earlier.
Bop, bop. Bop, 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 bop. No bodies. Oh, this guy's here too. Hey, pal. I'll go right here. Hey. Bop, bop.
I still haven't seen Endgame. Should I see
it?
Really?
Yeah.
I am in control.
I don't know. I'm really worried about... I know pretty much everything that happens. I'm worried about the execution of time travel.
I control.
Because it always gets hairy when that gets introduced.
Then they talk about that in the movie.
Yeah.
You should watch Endgame.
I've heard things though, and I've heard that like they don't pull it off all that well.
Uh-oh. What do we do now?
Well, the thing is that we leave.
Also, Thor is fat and plays Fortnite.
Do I have to drive again?
Yes.
Okay.
You are the driver, Sadie.
And also Hulk dabs.
Oh god.
Yes, because he becomes a public figure. Thor is fat and plays Fortnite because he's in an incredibly deep state of depression.
Oh my god.
Thor
plays
Fortnite.
What do I do?
You hit the end of the car, just like that. Except you don't go off-road.
Well, it's alright.
I thought you were a driving god or something.
I am. Just not under pressure.
What? Oops. Okay, you don't.
Okay. GTA's still loading. For the love of God.
Yes.
Why there's so many cops?
Because we robbed a bank.
Anyone smell bacon? I do.
It's a federal crime.
Ah. Exactly. Exactly.
Piggy noises.
Hey.
They got a helicopter after us.
This is a monkey only scene. Bro, no, that helicopter is on our side.
Wait, where do I go?
To the helicopter. They talk about this in the game. Drive under that big magnet.
Oh my god, GTA is loaded!
Holy shit.
This is crazy.
Under it. Ah! Oh my god, we're on a big magnet.
Was this really the most, like, efficient strategy
big
for a getaway?
Yeah.
We're gonna use a big magnet.
They drive away.
And magnet the car. And then
they get away
the
or
magnet
not.
Away.
Do they get away or not?
I feel like you might have wasted a lot of money on that whole, on those magnet shenanigans.
Bro,
I own a cargo bob. I could finance that whole thing myself.
But you didn't.
Dylan, you got shot
look at,
in the
look
butt.
Look at how thick Lester is.
He's not.
This is so insulting.
Literally flatter than me.
Thicker than a bowl of oatmeal.
Mm-mm.
Brendan, didn't you say you weren't going to be playing GTA because you were going to have to go?
No. I said I could play for a bit.
Okay.
How do I make this full screen?
You go in the settings and click full screen.
That would do it.
I'm in the settings, though.
And then, are you in the display section?
Display. Radar, HUD, weapon target zone, GPS, expanded radar, player overhead, safe zone, screen kill effect, subtitles, measurement system, restore defaults. Graphic. Screen type, found it.
For shame. All right, Sadie, what do you want to do for a little bit longer? Because I'll probably be hopping off soon.
Okay.
Do you
want to
play another job like the Coke one? Do you want to go shopping for cars or clothes or what?
We can do one last job.
Okay.
Like the Coke.
Hold on, let me hop in your server.
Then get in here.
Yeah, pal.
Working on it.
Dinky.
What
the hell is wrong with you?
Why can't I punch you?
Because I have friendly fire on.
Let me punch you.
You really want to do that?
No.
All right, you can punch me.
No, because you have a gun. Bop, bop, bop. Bop, 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 bop. Bop, bop.
Alright, I'm in.
You missed. Bop, bop, bop.
This is bullshit. Why can't I lock onto you?
Oh, someone called an ambulance for you. Better get in.
No, that was for the dead person
no,
that you punched
you.
Across the street. Bullshit.
Oh god. Did you just leave? Oh, I killed you.
No.
Alright, what are we doing? What's up? Hey. Hey, bestie.
Hold on, let me come to you guys. I forgot how this whole game works.
Oh no. I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Alright, I'm sending
get out
you guys
the way.
Why can't I request my personal vehicle?
To be an associate. So instead of being in job list, that's in the bottom right of your phone.
Mutual.
Mm-hmm. Got it. I've got it.
Alright, I have my deluxe up pulled out right now.
Oh my god, the real Kermit? That's you?
Yep.
You sound a little different.
Yeah, I know. I got a sore throat.
Okay. Oh shit, that was close. Oh, that one was less close. Why are these lights so fast?
Hey, big man.
These lights are green for like 2 seconds, man. Oh,
where's Sadie?
God. I'm driving.
She drove away.
Where are you guys?
Wow, I wonder where.
Where?
You drove away from us. We were next to each other.
Well, because you were going to kill me. You took out a knife.
Yeah, because you started punching me and you killed me.
Let me in the helicopter. Let me in.
Double standards.
Let me in.
I'll let you in if you say that women don't play video games.
No!
No! Sorry. I
women don't play video games.
Thank you, Brennan. Now you can get in.
I'm the Joker, baby.
No! Wait! Oh, holy shit!
I'm gonna kick you out.
I got on. Oh my god. Let's go. We are working. Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. That's all I know from that song, actually.
Wow.
But I'm turning Mellow High back on because we scheming.
Hey, Sadie.
Yeah.
You wanna know a cool trick?
What?
So while you're in the helicopter, go to first person.
Oh god, okay.
And then, press F.
Why? You're just gonna jump out. I don't wanna jump out.
Shit, man.
I saw you jump out. I know a little bit of
the controls
in this game.
I'm gonna be completely honest. I said that and then forgot if F actually takes you out, so then I tried it myself.
And you just fucking jumped out.
It's been such a long time since I played this.
Bop, 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 bop.
Stop punching me, Jesus!
So you gotta
stop that. I'm the Joker, baby.
You're not even the Joker. You're some gay woman.
I've never even seen the movies with the Joker in it. What movies is he in?
What movies is he in?
Joker.
The Joker? He's got his own
Joker.
Movie?
It's just Joker.
Oh my god, can I get your autograph, Joker man? Please? Oh my god, not the gun.
I'm the Joker, baby.
Not the gun.
Yeah, the Joker was in Joker, the first Batman movie, and
The
Dark Knight.
No, he was not in the first Batman movie.
Well, no, the one with Jack Nicholson. I meant that series. First Batman movie.
Join the mission, Brennan.
I did.
Oh god.
Who is that?
Can I kick this guy?
Who is Crimson Girl?
Kick.
Yeah, you tell him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get the woman out of here.
Yeah, no
women don't play video games.
Women don't play video games.
You guys seeing the chat right now?
What?
I'm not seeing any chat in GTA.
The chat's looking weird. Where's my car? Oh, I got my Deluxa.
Right down the street.
I didn't see it at first. Say you should hop in my car. My car's cool.
Yeah, his has a little secret.
Yeah, it's got a secret. Hop in.
It's got a little secret. I'm gonna get the weed and
what
the pill
secret?
If you guys go to the cocaine and the meth.
Steal the drugs.
Let's go.
Oh my god.
He also has like a fucking Batmobile.
Yeah, I have the Batmobile. Okay, we're headed over to that.
I'm tired.
This is See, this is what you can get if you let Nolan carry you for about half a year.
That's society. If Nolan carried me.
I could get you that flying car in like probably a day if you like.
Yeah, the flying car doesn't actually take a lot of work to do at all.
But there's a lot to this game.
Why is there a weed symbol on the map?
Because we're stealing drugs. Do you see at the bottom of the screen where it says steal the drugs?
Why is everyone terrified? What's going on?
Because we're gonna do this.
Don't blow up the drugs. Please don't blow up the drugs.
Oh, okay. I won't do that.
Sadie and I already blew up the drugs once today.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
That was fun. Could you land
Sadie
faster,
blew up
please?
The drugs.
Good gravy. This is not very safe. There's
need to enter.
Everywhere. Okay. Let's fucking go. We're going.
Get out of here! Got him. Alright, let's take the drugs.
For good measure.
We got the drugs.
Where are the drugs? You got them?
I got the drugs, okay. Yeah.
Oh, that's a big brick of
weed. A brick of weed?
It's like the size of like a duffel bag.
Oh my god.
And I just put it in my pocket.
Ba, 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 ba.
I don't think that you have. Do you have to drop off the other ones before picking up a new one? I don't.
No. You can just keep sealing. Okay. Hold on. Let me just.
Oh.
Oh my god!
I didn't mean to
what
break
did you
your
do?
Window.
Wow.
I broke his window. I didn't mean to. No, it's fine. We just got a little breeze going now.
You are just consistently disrespecting Brennan and I while playing.
I'm the Joker, baby.
I'm the Joker, baby.
This is just messed up.
I'm the Joker, baby.
You're not even. I'm the Joker. You're not even the Joker.
That. You're wearing overalls and a rainbow shirt. You don't even have clown makeup on or green hair.
I'm the Joker, baby.
You are a 0% Joker. You are 0%.
You're a poser. That's what you are.
Yeah, you're a poser,
I'm the
baby.
Joker, baby.
Stop saying that.
Shut up. You made it not cool.
I'm the Joker.
You're making being the Joker lame. That was previously thought impossible.
What a society we live in, huh?
But then it got noxified, and now it's done.
Nox, you Sadie'd it. Oh, we're over here.
You can't use that
you're,
like
you're
Brita.
The Brita.
No,
you're the
I'm
Brita.
Not.
You're
I'm
Brita.
Not
you're
Brita.
Brita. You're Brita.
I did not Brita it.
You literally are Brita.
No, I'm not. I'm the Joker.
You're the Brita of being the Joker.
I'm not. I just started doing a British accent.
I'm not Brita.
I'm not Brita.
Brita doesn't mean British.
I'm
really
Brita
language.
I'm not Brita. I'm British. Get it right.
Oh my god,
yeah,
Nolan.
That's worse. You really want to be British?
Nolan, you died?
Yeah.
It is so lame.
Because I heard
you
your
get
accent
out?
And I just froze.
Why? Oh, I fucking died.
Oh, Sadie.
Shit.
You died during this mission?
I didn't mean to.
How could someone do that?
Where
I knew
I
you
go?
Fucking die.
Okay.
Oh, we got people coming up on us.
Oh
my
god,
shit.
Oh my god.
God. Mission?
Oh my god.
A civilian ran into us.
Wow, I have all my drugs already, and I'm
man,
shut up, we're at the other ones.
Shut up.
You guys are
man.
Slow.
Sadie's carrying me down.
What?
Weighing you down?
I'm carrying
yeah, that's the one.
You right now. I'm literally carrying Brennan.
Steal the drugs. Shut up, scientist.
Steal the drugs. Steal the drugs.
There's one
steal
other guy here.
Drugs.
Get him, Sadie.
I'm trying. I don't have any bullets, I just realized.
Oh my god, you're really Britting this right now.
You're just running around
I
with a gun with no bullets.
What, are you gonna like scare him away? Guys, I have a gun, just don't ask me to shoot it.
Oh Okay, I have my gun out now. The one with bullets. Where'd you go?
I went outside because we got the drugs.
Oh my god.
Okay. Jeez.
I'm never working with you.
Don't play video
again.
Games.
I'm never working with you again.
Wait, where? Oh my god. I have to go all the way over here?
Who's this dude? Get
you
the
in
fuck
the car?
Out of here.
Hey, bestie.
What?
What?
Wow.
I can have multiple besties. I have so many besties.
Then they're not besties.
I'm not one of them.
Then they're not besties. I'm gonna
blow up
Sadie's car.
Huh? I was shooting.
I'm gonna.
Oh. Why did you do that? Why did you blow up my car?
I was bored.
That's not nice. Why would you do that?
Oh man, look at it. I'm gonna put a smiley face on it now. This is to
what?
Teach you a lesson about
Don't...
women in gaming.
To teach me a lesson that women can't play video games.
That women
game.
Don't play video games.
Women don't
women
play video
don't
games.
Really, women really don't play video games.
Why are you so high up? You gotta fall.
We're hanging.
Hold on.
We're the Joker.
You need to back up from Sadie's car. Where is it?
It's this yellow smoldering wreck.
Oh my god, what is
I see.
No, not my car.
Are you gonna shoot it?
Don't shoot it. Don't shoot it.
Oh, the fire department is here for your shitty car.
They
ran me over.
Now I've got your car.
Alright, I will have to hop off after this.
Yeah, me too.
Let me out. Why did you guys destroy my car?
Can you come deliver the drugs, please, Sadie?
Where? You guys can't expect me to just know what we're doing.
Oh my god. It says it at the bottom of your screen all of the time. Oh my god.
What do you mean?
This was exhausting.
Guys, I am now rank 7.
Wow.
I'm catching up.
You had 0 kills.
I'm catching up. Bop, bop. Well, because I didn't realize I had 0 bullets for most of the time. So.
This is a little over 2 hours. Thank you guys for tuning in.
Are we done?
I hope you had more. I am.
Okay.
This was exhausting, and I have to eat dinner soon.
Yeah.
I hope you guys had more fun than I did.
What?
I need to learn how to update my follower count because it's currently 5 behind. But I have 20 followers. That's amazing. Thank you guys so much. Tune in for the next one. I'm going to get back into streaming more consistently because I know that this was the first one in like 2 weeks. I want to start doing that a little more. Thank you guys so much.
Okay, gang. That's going to be it. For now. Oh my god. Well, that was funky fresh. I'm not the best at this game, but I think I'm starting to get it a little bit. Let's see who we can raid. Ah, bah, 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 bah. I think some of my friends are streaming. Let's see who's on. Cedar's live. We're gonna raid Cedar just for funsies. Okay, let's go raid Cedar. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for if you followed, if you were just hanging out here, whatever. Thanks for chilling. I appreciate it. Why did the raid get canceled? What did I do? I just canceled it. Why did I do that? Anywho. Thanks for hanging out. This was just a last minute idea that I had to have some fun with my friend Nolan. So thanks for being here. Thanks for being patient. I'll probably see you guys in the next couple days sometime. So thanks for hanging out. Bye. Bye. Oh wait, okay. I gotta end stream. Bye. Bye.